Since 1966, we have viewed walls not as obstacles, but as opportunities. From the big walls of Yosemite to the high peaks of the Himalaya, we were searching for a personal kind of freedom. In this pursuit, we found a community, strengthened by different stories, experiences, and perspectives. This community has shown us that the only way forward is together. We believe in a world that is united by difference, bound by empathy, and strengthened by understanding. Walls are meant for climbing.